boy.
When forces loyal to King John undermined Rochester Castle, it spelled doom for the rebels inside. Within days, they had surrendered. But the rebel barons weren't done yet. Their ally, Prince Louis of France, had sent an invasion force to help the barons overthrow King John. Then, in late 1216, the king fell ill with dysentery and died. His son, just 9 years old, was crowned King Henry III. It was now up to the young king's regent, the 70-year-old legendary knight William Marshall, to protect the crown. He faced a near impossible challenge. England was crumbling. Rebels were taking town after town. But William Marshall bided his time and prepared to defeat the rebels. Then in May 1217, he got the chance that he'd been waiting for. William discovered that the rebels planned to simultaneously besiege both Dover Castle and Lincoln Castle. With rebel forces split and weakened, William Marshall led his royalist army to Lincoln. The castle on one side of the city was still controlled by royalists, under its formidable constable, Lady Nicola de la Haye. But the streets of the city were under rebel control. On May 20th, 1217, the Royalist Relief Force, led by William Marshall, arrived to retake the rebel-controlled city. The future of England rode on the success of this mission. Troops loyal to the king held the castle at Lincoln, while outside, rebels controlled the city. The defenders had to hold the castle until reinforcements arrived, under the command of the king's knight, William Marshall.
Hearken, Irende Thien Hester. Blockende Wundu Swilpet.
It's in
Hester, so not bowmen. Steppeth to it, Arway men.
It will.
Yeah.
dog some work.
Mina!
Men av arm fellet, du ur ende, men av armes.
Boa is a boo.
Our way, man, gon' get there, Sven.
Men of Armes, a
Pierre Mayo.
What of Serpent Shattered?
King's knight William Marshall arrived with his forces. While a hard battle remained, there was now hope for the young king's army. In order to liberate the city surrounding the castle, William Marshall commanded the king's men to destroy the military buildings belonging to the rebels. Marshall's forces were welcomed in Stowe, a nearby town loyal to the king. The king's men tore through the rebel fortifications, diminishing the enemy's military presence. The castle now faced a new attack from the rebels' French allies. King's men hoped to lift the French siege. They would need to destroy the enemy forts on the outskirts of Lincoln. The king's army had almost regained control of the city. The king's army razed the last of the rebels' military buildings, but the French siege continued.
Hell, then, it's the ending. Greetings.
For honest, Mr. Arthur.
Greet us.
Obeisance, yea. He come gum.
Greetings, let us read it, Greetings.
Obeisance is only up to.
Greetings.
Keep it good, fellow Greetings. Ready for commoners.
What are the Hestus? Greeting out, Swakamande.
Where your way? A readable. Jotel Nites, four miles to Mikkel Glory. It is deep, Nites. Both read and form.
What should he breathing forth and on? On the boat.
For this year, and the year to me has this. Building to put it up, huh?
Nites or Shazon is fair.
Obeisance is me honor.
Lel, me freres, letting us forth, ga. Commanding us. Freres, letting us forth, steal.
What you ready for the next occasion? He'll steal and at the Hester.
commanding us. Freres, let us forth, steer him.
Trebuchet, Suhet, moving to new standard.
Hestes for the Trebuchet. Getting on, mid-hit.
Commander. Ischil, you lest not be Hestes.
Understood.
Get a Moskan, on Jin's on
Hestes, cook. Aggressor, man.
A coin, Tolkes.
Parliament, following the artillerists.
Tolkes, new Hestes.
With the stairs, on Jin. Parliament, following the stairs, Jin, young crackers. Hestes, hardly packed and moving. Moving the artillerists, dude.
You ready going there, reading on. Reading on, go ahead. Going out! It's late! We are dead on Raven!
Hestes, what net is crossing?
I'll be there, Arwemen, for Ura Hestes. Arwemen,
yet Anglao Hester.
Each of them.
Where should he dress an hour?
Hestes, hold the engine. Siege artillery's moving out. The Sej Jin's army ready.
Inicus ready for commands.
Push at Arwayman. Adhere to Hester.
No, Yam, he called me duty.
Sturden men, they thinking on this foil.
What's shooting?
Where Inicus are ready for school? On correction!
Arwayman,
men uncovered one of the French forces' siege posts near Lincoln.
Fortune!
Springer!
Hestus! What Ned has
the rock is in Britain!
Thanks. We will have an Hestus moment.
Arwayman, yet at an earth yar, Arwayman.
We are moving. For gone to a young man, hit Arwayman.
Allah is a Jeter. On jeans, let it have man an Ura Fura.
The king's army tore through the French fort, weakening the enemy siege.
Good fettle, no. Forfe.
I'm coming in the Runkers.
You obey. I'm reading.
But I'm reading good. Swap commander.
Nitus, you ready for command? He can't meet you, Nitus. Fuse it for glory. Your men, read a book.
Hearken to Hestus, young man.
You ready, breathing out? Swap command. Mitute is here.
Nitus, your season is spent.
Ready for the next work intended.
Where have it an end? Let us set a new start.
Nitus, you ready for commands?
Yeah.
Where Nitus are you ready for stir? Be obeyed, be the left. Bricken charges. A servant meet on earth. Bricken churches.
And Allah is a detail. Good air. We have to pass with the Serge Ongin. Serge Ongin getting omitted. Doing that too.
He shall do any well. He can feign or obey any wish.
What should he do?
He obey our service. Leading on to our head. Going there, he's a non.
Is in Britain!
Where Nita's army ready for school?
We're half in Hestus, coming on off.
Decoy, did you take?
Nikas, you ready for commands? Nikas, you ready for commands?
It is team,
Nikas. Nikas, Ulcesor is
fair. Yobel,
be the left.
Bricken, Jontils, and Sunland, Midonur.
Pusher, our Hestus, Ilkan, please.
Where Nikas, a patience is me. Our
women, Yepeth and Heir to Hester Hamas!
Speedet are gone, are we then? We are moving!
William Marshall and Nicola de la Haye had saved the city, and with it, the kingdom.